Thanks for stopping by. This is 2-Minute Classroom, and today we're talking about the Rough Endoplasmic Reticulum, or Rough ER for short. I created this channel to save you time in your studies so that you can spend more time doing what you enjoy. So consider subscribing and hitting the bell if you want to spend less time studying. The Rough ER is a series of interconnected membranous structures that appears studded under powerful microscopes. These studs are actually ribosomes and give this portion of the ER its rough appearance and name. It sits next to the nucleus in the cell and is actually continuous with the outer membrane of the nucleus, the nuclear envelope. The rough ER is responsible for the synthesis and modification of proteins. You can learn more about proteins by clicking the icon in the upper right-hand corner. The proteins that are modified in and passed through the rough ER are primarily membrane-bound proteins that will function in either the cell membrane itself or the membranes of the other organelles within the cell. Some proteins from the rough ER will be secreted out of the cell in vesicles to perform functions throughout the body, such as signaling between nerve cells. You can learn more about cells by watching this video or prepare for an upcoming test with this Test Tips and Strategies playlist. You can also watch this video of mine that YouTube thinks you'll enjoy. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.